Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last episode we helped Anders and he freaked out, but then he calmed down and then we found out that our companions are pains in the butts to please with this whole friendship rivalry crap that I just... ugh. But I decided I'm going to give them one more chance and see if there's any side quests I can do that might trigger it, if I can remember correctly, and if they don't, if I know that that one won't do anything or this one, then we're just going to keep going on and I'm just going to have retarded friends on one side and good friends on the other. But anyways, first quest we've got is Hubert. He has a question.
You got my letter.
Yes, I did.
You've been gone a while. I thought you had things under control.
I told you I would handle this, and I did. Now, after a year of raids on our shipments, I finally caught one of the culprits.
Mm-hmm.
One of our miners, Sabine, has been leaking information. Do you know him? He claims to be from your hometown in Ferelden. I would like you to get this festering sore to divulge who is behind the theft. When you are ready, I will bring Sabine to you.
He's from Lothian?
Who is this man?
I would not expect you to recall every pisspot from your past.
That's the problem with being a big fish in a small pond. I could never tell the little fish apart.
Well, he brags to his fellows that he grew up with you in Lothering.
All right, let's go.
Bring Sabine back to my place.
Oh.
Excellent idea. I will get him now. Here is the dung pile I caught leaking next week's shipment schedule. He won't tell me who he's working with. Who else has been screwing me over? Tell me, you ratting mongrel.
Nah.
He can't talk with a mouthful of broken teeth.
Please, Missy, help me. I knew you since you was young and Lothering. I knew your mum's family and your pop. Mike, you got him rest.
Pathetic.
Yeah.
I leave this bastard in your capable hands. Get me when he's ready to talk.
Thank you, Missy. Us Lothering folk should stick together.
Well...
what made you betray your employer?
Before the Blight, my family had a good life in Lothering. Clean home, fertile land, friends. In Kirkwall, we lived in a hovel. People spit on us. And some days, we went hungry.
Trust me, things could be worse. Tell me how to stop the next ambush.
As soon as I tell Hubert what he wants to know, he'll kill me or throw me in prison. My life's not worth much, but my family. I only wanted to give my wife and son a better life.
Well...
Hubert's first love is gold. You must have some squirreled away.
I'll tuck some coin away for the future. But if it buys me a future out of prison, Hubert can have it.
Hawk, this is Lily, of the Coterie. Given the importance of stopping the cargo robberies, I have enlisted a... consultant.
Mm-hmm.
Consultant? Sure. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
Well, Doug, are you ready to bark now?
There's an ambush. Planned tonight at Dietrich Crossing.
Tonight? That leaves you barely enough time to intercept them. You had best leave immediately.
We'll protect your precious shipment, but make sure you have the coterie's payment. Want me to deal with this runt? Free of charge. I'll drop him in a ditch on our way out.
Yes, take him. With my blessing. I assume my partner will not object.
Well...
Sabine will pay you back if you let him go.
Oh, really? I'm more inclined to beat the coin out of this sheep's swallop, and then kill him.
He's nothing, Hubert. Take his offer and cut him loose so we can get back to business.
Fine. Get me your ill-gotten coin before I change my mind.
Oh, thank you, Miss Hayes. I know I don't deserve it, but thank you.
We're wasting time. If you find naught but corpses at the ambush, it won't be my fault. We're too late for your boys, but we'll make the rotters pay.
Well, we were supposed to do quests for our friends, but whatever. Let's do this one.
Oh, ah, yeah, yeah. Oh. behind us.
Don't give them an inch!
Fight him, Hawk. Pain in the boot. Pain in the boot! Sebastian, are you gonna die again? Because you are weak.
That was almost too easy. Wait. I recognize that lout.
Who is he?
He's in the coterie. One of that damned fool Brekker's men.
Let's pay Brekker a social call. We've got a lot to talk about.
I've got to be sure first. I know who to lean on to get answers. Find me in the Undercity.
What am I, a dog? Go here, fetch that, do this. Jeez. Well, I at least I got stuff out of my inventory to get more crap and put it in inventory, but yeah. Oy, doy. Now we gotta figure out what to do next. Well, that wasn't leading us very far. On the friendship line, we got the Bitter Pill, which is Fenris's. Inside Job, which is the one we're on now, and the Lost Patrol, which we haven't done in Black Powder Courtesy. Or did we do the Lost Patrol? But that doesn't really lead us anywhere, so nuts. Well, might as well finish what we started. I'm gonna fast forward to the next part when we get there, so save some time.
Is that supposed to be Andraste's face on your crotch?
What?
That belt buckle thing. Is that Andraste?
My father had this armor commissioned when I took my vows as a brother.
I'm just not sure I'd want the Maker seeing me shove his bride's head between my legs every morning.
I was gonna fast forward, but that was just too priceless. Oh, what? The hell?
Don't let them get away!
What? Excuse me?
You coterie, one of Lily's friends.
Lily was one of ours. She was working for you, and now she's dead. You get one chance. Did you kill her?
Now.
Lily didn't die by my hand. Someone else did this.
Explain yourself.
This is a case of the right hand not knowing what the left is doing. One of the scum that attacked my caravans worked for someone in the coterie named Brekker. Lily said she'd look into it. I think Brekker had her killed.
Brekker? If you're lying, I'll find you. Men, we have to get to the bottom of this. Now.
Now. Was that it? I don't get to do anything else? Poor Lily. She was cool. She had spunk. But there is an arrow, so we'll find out what the arrow wants. Brekker's... Yeah, there we go. We'll go down to
Brekker's. Turn up your purses, Kurtwall.
Okay. Gonna fast food half of this as well. Oh, and I'm gonna hit all the traps, of course. So my freaking buddies don't know how to tell me about them. But yeah, I'm probably gonna skip through half of this if it takes too long so we don't run out of time, as usual. Because, yeah, these fights are long and tedious. And I like to respawn whenever they can. So, yeah. Alright, so we're here. We get to find out what's going on with the breakfast.
You must be Brekker.
And you're that lice-covered refugee.
You'd better leave the bone pit shipments alone. Understand?
You're making demands of me. You own half a stake in a mine and you think you're somebody, huh? Some Fereldans don't have the courtesy of knowing when to bloody die.
No, I can kill you. You'll know how to die. What's the matter? Did you get stunned? Oh, what's the matter? Now you're laying down and I can't hit you because Hawk is being stupid. What the hell? You'll be dead. Nee, 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 nee. Come and hit me. Bastards.
Make her give us strength! Run!
You're gonna die. Yay! Levels up. Woo. Is that it? Oh, there's an arrow up here. Okay.
I don't think I can do that.
Neither can Sebastian, I bet. Where's the body that's giving me the arrow? Dude, there's an arrow and I can't loot it. Right here? What the hell? Huh, what does the log say? Oh, okay. Guess that's it. I'll love you guys up later. Hubert, we got some information for you.
I found the thieves responsible for the cargo theft. I put them out of business.
Excellent. With that resolved, the mine's profits will soar. For now, partner, please be sure to visit our workers occasionally. You have a knack for keeping them happy.
Because I'm the boss. Alrighty, that's all the time we have for today. So, unfortunately, it means we're going to have to go do Fenris' quest on the next video, because there really is a nice side quest that's helping us with the companion.
To the void with this.
Freaking.
Oh, shut up.
Blah, blah, blah. We're not going to be able to work on the friendship and the rivalry points anymore, so it's unfortunate, but that's all I can do. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we will catch you on the next one. Bye!